These plants are ferns from the Gateway Science Museum gardens. Did you know that ferns are one of the oldest groups of plants on Earth, dating back to 383 million years in the middle of the Devonian? How do we know this? And how do we know what other plants were around in prehistoric times? With the help of paleobotany. What is paleobotany? Paleobotany is the study of plant fossils. A paleobotanist can learn about the evolution of plants through their fossils and compare similarities and differences to the plants we have around today. We can also get an idea of how the environment looked based off of the types of plants found during a certain period. Let's take a look at some amazing fossilized plants. First up, fossilized ferns. Ferns grew in swampy areas and were food for herbivores like sauropods, stegosaurus, and triceratops. The swampy environment made it easier for ferns to be fossilized because once a leaf fell off of a plant and into the muddy water, the leaf could be then covered by the mud, which would protect it. One way plants can be fossilized is when a leaf is buried under layers of sediment. Here the leaf is compressed and preserved in great detail. Just like this large fern from the Carboniferous, you can see that there are two sides to this fossil. When the fossil was uncovered, the nodule was opened up to reveal the fossil itself along with the imprint of the fern on the other side. A very well-known type of plant fossil comes in the form of petrified wood. Petrified wood almost looks and feels like a rock, and is formed when a fallen tree gets washed downstream and covered by layers of mud and other sediment. This keeps out oxygen, which would normally decay the tree trunk. Over millions of years underground, the pores in the wood are filled with minerals in the surrounding sediment, creating a petrified piece of wood. This chunk is petrified cypress wood, and an up-close look shows us that this piece has taken the form of minerals it has been deposited in and is no longer wood. It's petrified. Even the leaves of some of the largest trees get fossilized. These are metasequoia leaves from the Eocene period and are related to today's giant redwood trees. These fossils are from Canada. Our last fossil for today is a piece of calamite, or horsetail plant. Horsetails are reed-like, segmented plants that appeared during the Devonian era 350 million years ago. This is just a small piece, but those ancient horsetails could reach up to 60 feet tall. Though the horsetails of today are much smaller, with the largest species, the giant horsetail, reaching between 10 to 12 feet, they are still related to the towering calamites of prehistoric times. I guess it's time to make like a fossilized fern and leave, but we'll be back for more fossil fun. Hope you enjoyed this paleobotany episode of Fossil Friday. Stay tuned for more.